Hi guys, Vanakin again here with another episode of Let's Play Monster Sanctuary. We ended last episode with, let's say exploring the blue caverns or the blue caves, and we found a teleport point, and now we search for a new champion. Whoops. Good start into the platforming. Okay. Yeah, you might notice that I'm getting a little silent here. Okay. We need a key for that. I guess we're going over there. Okay. So let's. Good turn. Nice burn, nice burn. Ah, no crits this time. Four stars. Fungi egg. I thought that would drop down. Oh, key. I think I know where the key is necessary. This is a gate? Yeah. Can't break through the gate. Drop down. Let's check the key spot. Because I think the key spot is down there. So, yep. Oh, something new. A frosty. Interesting. Ah, close, close. Nice crits, they survive. Oh, his wife's on the back. That's bad. Some little laps. Okay. Double jump boots, lost it. Nice. That seems kinda important. What did I just get? Okay, it's just something like a rare candy. Must be Senegal, doesn't it? Okay. There is some form of room, boss room, I guess, behind that door. Second empty chamber. Oh, sorry if I'm not talking too much right now. Just concentrating a bit. Okay, no. Okay. So let's go up here, I guess. I think, yeah, with the double jump, we should be able to make this. Okay, we need a key for that. Chests. No key, so let's go through here. I think I turned around here before. Yeah, we got the key here, but that's locked. So let's go over here, yeah. Let's fight some monks. Good. Crit and burn, crit and burn. Oh, that's a team shield. No burn, no burn. Oh, he tanked it pretty well. Okay, let's get rid of the little octopus guy. And then you should be no problem. Yes, crits and burns, crits and burns, crits and burns. Ah, that's a key, blue cave key. No. So the place with the keyhole was up here, I think. Here, yes. What are you then? Might be dangerous to continue instructions with such a young one. Okay. Okay, let's see what he doesn't want us to see. Oh, Will. Okay, let's fight the champion. It's level 9. Let's get a shield going. Okay, he buffs and he stone rains. Let's shield. And let's fire claw. Crit and burn, crit and burn. Let's break his armor. And let's fire claw. Okay, okay, pretty good. Oh, hard damage, hard damage. Good crits, good crits. Victory! 5 stars, 5 stars, give me 5 stars. 4, close! I'm novice! New items available at traders. Dual circle now available at Keeper's Tower. Wow, you did it. You're braver than me. I thought you were bad, but once I saw the champion, I feel paralyzed. By the way, it is special. Yes, I did. Holy fuck, are you arrogant? Okay. Now my chest. I'm just happy we don't have an oxygen meter here. Like, if I needed to get out of the water in a certain time, I think I'd probably die here. I need the bird, I think, for that. Not dodgeable. Okay, I didn't. Okay, I think I have some skill points. Who are you? Ah, nice. We don't have lightning for that, but we have earth. Oh, that's another champion. Spectre. Put on a shield. Weak to magic. Okay, you don't have any magic. Let's give a regeneration buff to the team. Holy shit, that's tanky. Holy crap, man. I don't think I can get through this. I think we get it with. I mean. It's a one star, I guess. Where's a two star? But yeah. That was not a pretty fight, man. Medallion, defense, crit damage, mana reg. Okay. Ah, okay. Let's see what we can find. What else we can find. Code plus two crit chance to enter. I think I should check the equipment. We got 41% crit chance. Forty-nine, so we have a 50% crit chance nearly. Sun Palace. Ah. Okay, to get into the Sun Palace, I need like lightning. Okay, I guess I need some swimming for that. Seems to go swimmingly. Let's see. Get rid of the debuffs, let's air sickle. Okay, this one is definitely movable, but I don't know how. So let's I think we can go here. Yeah, here is a tunnel. Oh, it's dark. Why is it dark? Wait, can I? You can. I have been over here, yes, I have been. But let's see. Ah, this is this. Can't go down there. Let's see. Let's go up and up and up. Okay. Holy crap, those things press a hard bargain. Okay, man. 2 stars. Mana ring, okay. Level 10, the first level 10s. Okay. Just 2 chests for that. Okay, let's see, level 10 skills. So what we got? Double impact. So if it's super effective, I get an extra hit. Boy, stole it. Another skill. Okay, buff strategy. Defense. All enemies, okay. Get a random buff and landing a crit. That sounds kind of good with around 50% crit chance. I think for now, the blue caves are kinda we did what we wanna do. Well, look, random buffs, random buffs. Get rid of the chill. Okay, we got an egg. What did we get? A frosty egg. So, let's see. Okay, it's definitely a magic damage dealer. Neutral magic damage, not typed. Water damage, wind damage. Okay, so Frosty is like the magic nuke, it seems. Okay. So let's get out of the caverns or caves. No, I don't retreat, just. Four stars. Close, close. No crits. Sad. The fungi egg, I keep that for, I think, if I remember correctly, the additional eggs can be donated to the keep. So let's go and teleport up there. So, goodbye, Blue Caves. Wasn't that you? Donate an egg, a fungi egg. Okay, nice. So let's check the shops and then call it an episode, okay. Not forge up some things. Let's go shopping. Let's see what you have. Okay, you got the same things. I thought I get more now. Bit disappointing, but with that, let's call it the episode. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. And Vanikan out.